Damn, bro, what kind of car is this?
This is a 93 AutoZam AZ-1, and it's the coolest thing you've never heard of.
Bro, give us a tour. Right, so the doors open like a DeLorean?
Solar, rear engine, turbocharged, 50 miles a gallon, as much fun as anybody can.
Wow. That, how much does this thing weigh? This thing is so small.
It's 1520 with me in it, and like I said, it's a ball of fun. It's light, it's nimble, and nobody knows what it is, so it turns heads wherever you go.
What's your MPG on this thing?
50.
50?
50.
What?
And that's
crazy.
All, that's all day having as much fun as you want.
The owner of the car was actually nice enough to let me take it around the block. It was confusing to find the keyhole for the vehicle, but it was on the side of the door like so, but I believe that's how most butterfly doors are, but I'm not familiar with butterfly doors. It was really interesting, but this is how the engine sounds. This little car was a manual, and it was really easy to turn corners because of how small it was.